going through can relate to them in terms of their economic struggles, their security concerns. But of course, it is no coincidence that we are here at Hope, Arkansas, shared birthplace, like you said, of Bill Clinton and of Mike Huckabee. He really wants to set that contrast up early with the Clinton family and Democratic frontrunner Hillary Clinton. Take a look at this video clip.